this video, I'm going to show you how we can change oil in a Suzuki SVS650. It's 1999 model, but the same procedure. We have here the service manual for the right instructions, and we see that we have to put 2.3 liters in our engine. First of all, we have to remove this part from our bike, the skid plate. And now, my friend, here is the draining bolt. We are going to use a 14 millimeter wrench for unscrew this bolt. And we are going to use also a tank for collecting the oil. Now we have to wait in for a few minutes for drying all the oil from our engine. We have also to unscrew from the other side the filling cap of our engine. You see here that in the engine also mark the amount of the oil we have to use, 2.3 liters. And now, after a few minutes, and all the oil drying, we put again the drying bolt and we change the washer if it's necessary. And we are tightening again this bolt, but you have to be careful because, as you know, we have aluminium threads in there. Okay, now we are okay. And now we have to remove the oil filter, which there are many ways to do that. If we don't have the special tool, we can try first with our hand, and we can use a sandpaper for no slipping our hands in the oil filter. As you see, it's very tight that we can't unscrew it with this way. So we can use other ways, as a trouser belt or a dog belt. I have here a dog belt. We put it all around the filter. We bring it through the one edge of the belt. And now we're using this tool. Forgive the force which need. And as you see, now our filter starting unscrew. There are also other ways, as also we can use a screwdriver, a flat screwdriver, make a hole, not in this point, because there are the engine threads in this point, so we have to make the hole in the edge of the filter, making the hole, and then we turn the filter with the screwdriver. You can use any way you like if you don't have the special tool. Now we totally remove the filter and put it again the tank under the filter for collecting the oil. And now we have to wait again a few minutes for all the oil come out. We have here the new filter, which before we put it in his place, we have to put some oil around this rubber seal when we are going to put it in his place. You always have to do this with any oil filter in any engine. And we are tightening again by our hands. It's enough if we use our hands force. We don't need something else. That's enough for having no leaks. Now we are ready to put the new oil. As I told you before, we are going to put 2.3 liters. We are going to use a funnel. And we are putting the oil slowly because the hole is small and we have to be careful. Now we are 2 liters. We have 2 liters in our engine. And we put some more. And now we can check the level by this glass we do. We are lifting our bike from the side stand and hold it vertical. And we check if the oil level is in the full line. After that, we are starting our bike, let it working for a few seconds. Then we are turn off our engine. And we check again the lever after a few minutes. And we are waiting for a few minutes before we check again the oil level. We hold our bike once again totally vertical and we see that we have to add some more oil for coming to the full line. As you see now, we have 2.3 liters. By the indicator level of our oil, and when we check the level in our bike, we see that we are okay. Thank you very much for watching my video.